A lot of people have asked me how I get my cakes to be so perfect and even. So this is the recipe I use. This is a basic cake. So I grab 7 eggs and I put them in a measuring cup. And they measured to the measuring cup, this measuring cup that I'm showing, to the top. So I put that same amount of sugar and I put it in the blender with the eggs. And I add a little bit of vanilla extract. I beat it until it's really foamy and it's like more than doubled in size and it's very light colored now. And this is when it's done. So it takes more or less like maybe 10 minutes. And once it's done, we turn the blender off and we add the same amount of egg and sugar of flour. All-purpose flour, we add it, we shift it. And we have to stir it in very slowly. We have to like fold it in and we just add a little bit and we fold it in. So if you like my recipes, please subscribe to my channel, activate the bell so you will be notified when I upload a new video. That's absolutely free. And give it a thumbs up if you like it. And if you have any comments or you want me to upload any recipe, just write it in the comments and I will read it. So then we mix this all very well, but softly, remember, we have to be like folding it all the time. And once it's done, we put it in any oven pan. I used a round oven pan that I have greased and floured previously, and we just put it in there, and then we have to put it in the oven. The oven has to be warm, not too hot, because this is like will burn. It will rise in the middle and it will burn. So you need to have a very low oven, and it will take more or less an hour and 15 minutes. Once it's a bit brownish, it's like this color, you just take it out and you let it cool. And I recommend that you make the cake a few days before decorating it. So it's much better. This cake lasts a long time in the fridge or outside of the fridge. So you should make it like a week before. Okay, so I thank you so much for watching. Bye.